Widen it a little bit there. So we took this, cut the plastic off. This is what was revealed. Put your wire in there and crimp it. Same goes for that side. Receive one of these units. That's a thick, really thick rubber. Feels like a rubber. Electrical shock hazard. Part number. There you go. That's what you will receive.